What's black and white and totally showing off? Go on, have a guess. It's radiological anatomy, of course. Or medical imaging, if you're feeling fancy. Why showing off? We hear you ask. Well, it's in good health. It's been doing all the right things, like drinking green juice and going for gym sessions at the crack of dawn. And like its sick cousin radiology, there's nothing wrong with radiological anatomy. No pathology to be seen. It's completely, utterly, and perfectly normal. Intrigued? Then watch on. In this video, we're going to be giving you the lowdown on everything you need to know about radiological anatomy, including what it is and why it's so important. Let's start with the question, what is radiological anatomy? We're glad you asked. To understand radiological anatomy, it's helpful to first understand what is meant by radiology. Radiology then is a medical specialty that uses a variety of imaging techniques to pinpoint, diagnose, and sometimes manage pathologies affecting the human body. In other words, it tells us what is abnormal for the body. An X-ray is a type of radiation that passes through the body, changing our three-dimensional form into a two-dimensional image. As they pass through the body, energy emitted from the X-rays is absorbed at differing rates, depending on the body part. A detector on the other side of the body picks up the X-rays after they've passed through, and from them produces an image. Different body tissues have a different capacity to block or absorb X-rays. High-density structures like bone appear as clear white areas on the X-ray image because the X-rays find them difficult to pass through. As a result of their lower density, structures such as lungs can be passed through more easily by the X-rays and consequently appear as slightly darker areas. Okay, so you've learned that radiology is used to tell us what is abnormal for the body. But in order to understand what is abnormal, we first need to understand what is normal. That's where radiological anatomy comes in. Radiological anatomy or medical imaging is created through the same techniques that we just talked about. But instead of being used for the purpose of identifying pathology, it is used to see how X-ray images should appear when used on a healthy body. Are you ready to learn radiological anatomy? Many medical specialties converge in the field of radiology and the use of such images, making it essential for clinical practice. Not only this, but studying radiological anatomy improves your understanding of the spatial relationships within the human body. However, bear in mind that radiological anatomy is merely one tool in your toolbox, and it cannot replace the hard work required to learn the core human anatomy, which is one of the main things we focus on here at Kenhub. Proper interpretation of radiological anatomy requires a detailed knowledge of such anatomy. Think of it as a natural progression that enhances your anatomy knowledge and makes your life easier in the future. For instance, if you're a medical student, being able to understand radiological anatomy will make your hospital placement a whole lot easier. With this in mind, we have some exciting news to tell you. The medical imaging section for radiological anatomy is now live at Kenhub. If you want to gain access, simply head over to kenhub.com and start learning right away. And if you don't have an account, you can create one in a matter of minutes. If you're already studying with Kenhub, you'll feel right at home with our medical imaging content, as it is based on the same quiz formats, videos, articles, and atlas sections that you're already studying with. Medical imaging is available to all premium members. And if you're not a premium member already, don't worry. Our door is always open. Click on the link on the video description below to create your premium account today. Combined with our cadaveric cross-sections, histology slides, and anatomy in general that we offer on the website, our medical imaging section will have you mastering anatomy in no time. The best news is that you can take your pick of CT, MRI, and X-ray imaging content. Well, you can thank us later, but for now, let's take a little sneak peek of what this really looks like at Kenhub. This green highlight here is a gross anatomical representation of the thoracic aorta. Now in this image, you can see an MRI where we have highlighted the thoracic aorta. And now in this image, you can see a CT scan where we have highlighted the same structure. If you think that MRI and CT look almost identical, well, don't worry, our new medical imaging section will have you learning the difference in no time. And finally, in this image, you can see the X-ray where we have highlighted the thoracic aorta. Now that you've had a sneak peek of what our new medical imaging content has to offer, we hope you are as excited about this new section of Kenhub as we are. We'll be adding more and more radiological anatomy content to the website over time, so keep your eyes peeled and make sure that you've signed up to our newsletter to be the first to hear about exciting new developments at Kenhub. Will you be learning radiological anatomy with Kenhub? Leave us a comment below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and we'll see you over at Kenhub. Thanks for watching.